saying you give that to Jesus and actually do it. got to be, you know, we can say that all day long and it sounds good. I give you to Jesus, you know, but do you really give it to Jesus? And I learned that whenever we go to Jesus, we truly give it to Jesus, that there's peace. It's taken care of. The pain is gone. It doesn't worry. You know, when we had that discussion Wednesday, that's been on my mind too. And I just keep thinking about how many times the Lord has stepped in for me in my life.
He was there.